If a pod launcher hits like a helicopter, who wins?
I don't know. I've tried to do
pod
it.
Pod launcher, I believe.
Pod launcher wins, yeah.
Probably because they fucked it all up and the pod launcher's like... Or the pod is actually insanely heavy.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound like a fuck up at all. That sounds like the way God intended.
Time for me to take this taxi. Taxi!
Someone drive my red boat.
Don't spawn, just let me... Don't spawn, because I'll just go. On middle point and... Or the cannon point, and y'all can just spawn on me.
Someone drive my red boat.
And hit space immediately. Jeremy, spawn on me.
Right, I was waiting until you landed.
Someone get in my rip boat. I need a driver.
Jeremy, can you kick my
Hold on. Helicopter's coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't see a helicopter coming. Ouch. Nazi.
Alright, I'll kick the puppy. Puppy's gone. There's room in the squad. Let's use one of my 425% XPs.
Why don't you use a 200 because it's double XP?
No, I need a 200 like Metro.
Oh, yeah.
I'm using a 100. I've got a bunch of one. I only have 5 200s. I could probably use one then.
How many 200s? I have 35 200s.
Holy fuck. Oh, yeah, you have like a. Your dice on.
Oh, God.
Love Neveros.
But I like TVs versus Nev, versus Active, because TVs are worthless otherwise.
I'm still sitting in spawn in the remote waiting for someone to get into traffic. Not
gonna happen for me. Whoop.
Alright, good thing you spawned.
Yep, I kicked his ass. Me and my
every vehicle they own is down there. What are we doing?
I'm just holding me.
Holding our fortress, for I am the king.
Thank you, dear.
We must defend the fort from the redcoats.
The redcoats.
Fucking lobster back motherfuckers.
Well, can I place these on this rock? Oh, I can. I will call this Fraggle Rock.
Fuck you. You're not taking my point.
Look, it's Fraggle Rock.
Remember when AA mines were useful when you could equip them with a rocket launcher?
Yeah. They should do like double the damage they do now.
If they're gonna make it so you can't take a rocket launcher, yeah, or better radius, or they should be good in some way.
We shouldn't need like four people with them to do things.
Even then, they'll just pop countermeasures if they still have them, if they're quick enough.
Yeah, these things lock on really fast.
Well, they lock really fast, but still, it's pretty easy to be quick enough if you're one of them sky guys.
Best use for them is shooting down Mavs and crap like that.
There's a boat, murder boat coming, it looks like. You might be able to get some. Oh!
Spot it? Oh, never mind.
I don't know where it is. Hey, fly your helicopter over the fortress. I might be able to help you against the jet. Maybe. Okay, fly it right about here. If I get shot in the back while I'm trying to...
You are. He's coming. Here he is.
I think the wall. I got it. I don't know. Oh,
no, he's still there. He's going on the other side of the wall.
He's placing AT mines in the hallways down there.
Oh, hey, somebody just parachuted into B.
Yep. He decided to shoot my AA mines for some reason.
Straw shit.
Oh, and those things in the hallways are AT mines. I don't have any real, like, protection for us in the halls.
I don't know, maybe they'll drive a quad bike in there.
Did we ever check to see if the C4 claymores work?
Wait, what'd you say?
If you plant a claymore, vehicles and set them off, and you can plant the C4 in front of the claymore, because claymore set off C4. So if you plant the claymore and then a C4, you can make anti-vehicle mines as an engineer.
They're coming up. There's a lot of them coming up. Oh my god, turn around. Oh god, oh god, turn around! Turn around, turn around!
Or as a recon.
Oh yeah, that's true. Recon as well.
Recon would be better.
Recon would probably be better.
No,
support might be better because you can get the ammo box.
You'd want to put a slam and two C4, because...
You can only deploy...
You can't take... Why would you want a slam and two C4?
So that it auto sets itself off?
If you're doing slams, just go two slams and a AT-15 mine.
If you're taking slams, then just plant mines.
Yeah, aren't you an engineer at that point anyways?
Yeah.
Yeah, and the AT-15 mines are infinitely better now.
Well, you need like two C4.
They're up here.
To blow something up, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you run two slams and a C4 to do something like that.
Well, I mean, you need two C4 to completely blow something up, so you need two C4 and a claymore.
Yeah. The problem is that neither class is good at it because support can only deploy 3 C4 and recon can only deploy 1 claymore.
So, C4 claymore? Or...
So, either way, you can only landmine.
Either way, you can only make one pseudo landmine, unfortunately.
What you can do is, like, if you're driving quad bikes around corners, you plant the slam on the wall and put 2 C4 on top of it. That'd kind of just be funny, I don't know.
24/7, 365, pussy stays on my mind.
We did get it. Alright, so what's going on here?
Oh crap. Got that nerd.
I've come to help you guys hold B. I got my John Kerry fix.
King of the castle.
Hey, remember
this arc guy.
Oh god damn it. There's a guy coming up. It's gonna hit that jet probably, maybe. Probably maybe they weren't the Chaos Emeralds. Then they weren't the Chaos Emeralds. But what could he stole? Oh, your mind's fired. Good job, Jeremy, you got it down. You actually
got
it down.
I got 60.
Kill credit for it, but you got it. No, he hit the ground, you got him.
No, that sucks.
Yeah, there goes. You didn't get kill credit for it because he didn't.
He didn't get kill credit because it hit the ground, and the ground got kill credit.
Yeah. The ground did more damage than 60.
The ground got the last hit.
There's a helicopter really close?
Yeah, it's coming from below. Was coming from below.
Nice shot.
I was about to cannon that fucking helicopter. They didn't even know they were right on.
Oh, and there's a guy over here. Mini-map boys.
Well, the cannon one-shot.
Never mind, I got him.
Yes, cannon will one-shot.
I one-shot a helicopter. I don't know about a transport,
though. Did they do it in the video, though? The demo video?
Well, it doesn't matter if it... those demos are intentionally staged. Come on,
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Oh god damn it, if I knew that attack jump was gonna
strike. There's 8.
Oh, there's like 3 people down there, 4. They're coming up the walkway.
Got 2.
Oh, I spawned on Hander.
Ugh.
What's going on at Bravo, guys? You guys okay?
Seems like it.
Those 8 T mines, really? We've
been over this. Were you not at the team meeting?
I was in a
Claymore AT mine?
I don't have Claymore, so busy being a cool guy.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna hit Claymore AT mine. I'm gonna blow up the entire area.
Kill tree!
Winston tastes good like a cigarette. I don't think you got it, Jeremy.
Who enters the channel? Casey. Oh, Casey. Okay.
What are we playing?
Halo.
Battle Halo.
What field it is?
Hey, you should kick XX General XX123
He's 1 in 5.
Because XX General XX was already taken.
This guy's name in chat is XX Dr. Phil XX.
I think if I had one of those XX names, like, it would be obviously a parody, like XX Goku Sephiroth Cloud Weed.
We did that.
20 XX.
Remember we did that in
Oh.
Did I just hit that with a fucking cannonball? I did. I got a vehicle lit. I didn't even know it fired the cannonball because it doesn't make any fucking sound.
More maps need bombers, too.
There's mans all over that fucking shit.
Every map should have bombers, because that bomber's own. Bombers on locker. Fuck that guy.
Fuck helicopters.
The entire top of the map is C3, you can just bomb everything.
I'm gonna give it a bunker buster and call it good.
Oh, could you imagine a bunker buster on locker? Or on, Metro?
Could you imagine Metro being good?
If
yeah,
there were more than one station, and if you could fight above and below ground, and
if it got removed,
was leveling the entire set of streets.
If Metro actually had the rest of the map instead of just the shitty part.
I just noticed something interesting.
What if the map was parts of the streets of Paris, and the Levolution was collapsing the streets, and you could fight Metro too?
But if Metro wasn't real.
I just noticed something interesting. You can chain C4 away from the Claymore and kill people around corners.
What if Metro was a grill?
Like, Joe, come down here and look at what I've done.
What?
Like, they run past, they hit the Claymore, they set off that C4, that C4, and this C4. I get people all the way down here with it.
Oh yeah, there's like a group of people.
Yeah, Hager, like, it just points it farther away.
I don't think any of them are smart enough to come down these catacombs, though.
They will when I throw smoke in the way.
None of them have yet.
Thank you. Yeah, they keep going from that very specific path over where I am, Jeremy. This path over that way. See where that bush is? Over right here? This is where they all come from every time.
We're not hiding this bush then.
I think you got a squad coming into the catacombs. Hang on.
They'll look right at that C4, like, there's no way they can miss that.
Yeah, I want to see this happen.
Cause, like, what would happen was if there's a group of people, they'll run past this, like, oh god!
Same location every time. Like, Jeremy, they're coming from the other side. The side they always come from. They came from that side. They stole it out there. They're all over it.
What? That's bullshit.
That is bullshit, goddammit.
Just go in there and clear them all out.
Oh, that's not a friendly grenade.
Oh shit, they took the point.
How did, what?
They took all points.
Brones are scum.
Brones are scum. This guy cannot fly helicopters. He's been drinking more than I have. Not vote next map.
Why is this
make...
guy running the compensator on the A91?
Because he's a garbage human being made of garbage.
How the A91 had that? No, wait, compensator. Yeah, I don't know.
Metro. Let's go to Metro, guys. Where are we going?
We're just... Let's go to... I don't want to do any of these. Let's do... Gullen Peaks. 5.
Objective
Foxfire. Getting there it is.
Oh.
Jeremy, you're left. He's kicking your ass.
Where the hell are we? Team mobbed.
That was a nice jet.
That was me.
Hager, there's no one getting on the cannon.
Hedgehog, pick me up!
I spotted an enemy boat.
Let's go!
Pandua, you're about to be fucked.
Yep. Wow!
That's what we're calling. Goddamn Koreans.
Fucking Krauts!
Yeah, it wasn't fucking Korean. Goddamn it. Goddamn it.
Hi!
Let's go take those tunnels that we were so aptly murdered in.
Alright.
That's what I'm here for there.
Yeah, you can't be losing in the battle of the tunnel gap.
The tunnel gap. We will not have a tunnel gap.
Mine shaft cap.
Yeah, mine shaft cap. The Russians can't have better mine shaft cap.
Alright, I'm getting really tired of running into nothing with the enemy team.
Well, they do have an alpha point, so...
It's like, oh, it's just running the 9 guys, oh yeah.
They're sticking together a lot. Like, yeah.
Screw that.
Stick together, team.
It's a crazy concept.
Jeremy, that didn't work last time, I don't think it's gonna work this time.
No, it worked last time.
No, it didn't, they threw a grenade at it.
No, I killed someone with it.
Yeah, but they threw a grenade at it.
So? No, they threw a grenade after it was gone already, because I killed someone with it.
No, I mean, I saw the grenade at the game, but then it blew up, so I think someone may have thrown the grenade, and someone else may have walked into him before the grenade blew up.
No, what happened, the grenade was way too late, because when I was explaining it to you, some guy came down here and killed me, then ran off.
They're always gonna come from the other side.
What? That time they came from down below and they took it over.
They've come way more frequently from here. Also, they came from same direction while they came from below, and there were more of them that direction than below.
Wow, wow.
I hear John.
I never heard of Nomea.
It's friendly. It's a friendly mythical game.
Nope. That missile's just gonna come back to us.
I don't think I'm gonna hit, nope. Oh, we went to TV. That's an easy hit.
I overshot.
There it is.
You didn't. Okay. Hang on, am I spinning right now, Jack?
You're doing the jerky spin again. It's really funny looking, though, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, but why is it jerky? It shouldn't be. You spin. What the fuck am I not?
Oh yeah, I should kick.
Right, you sprint forward and hold turn left, Jeremy. Right?
Yeah, Jeremy, you should kick Pubby.
Well, do we have anyone who's actually gonna join?
Who cares? Fuck Pubbies.
Oh yeah.
What does it look like? Is it like the shitty split like, spin when you don't sprint?
No, it's like you're like jerking back and forth as you're spinning. It's amazing looking.
Okay.
It's as if you weren't running and you were just spinning in place.
No, it's weirder than that.
Yeah, no, because this, Jeremy, this is what it looks like when you run and spin, you don't run.
Oh.
You just sort of like look left to right.
Yeah, you just kind of like look
like. You do like an emo South Park dance.
What does this look like?
What? You're just jumping and turning slowly.
Oh.
Were you trying to jump and spin?
Yeah, I was jumping and spinning. Jeremy's just winging left and right.
Like, what is this?
Like,
you're just kind of like, just kind of shaking violently as you jump.
Because I was sprinting.
Not on this.
Oh god, a parrot.
Yeah, there's shoot totally parrot, parrots on this parrot. Map.
Yeah, there's parrots.
There appears to be an enemy LAV. You
just emptied a bag.
Oh, fuck that guy.
Oh, I got someone.
Was there a guy in there?
Yeah, there was a guy in that jet. It was just TV. That's why it was moving so slow.
Oh, I almost killed his friends, too. They were all at, like, 10 health.
They're coming from that direction again. I got one. I'm not sure if there's any more.
I need an ammo crate. Anyone have ammo?
I need a Petrone as well. Oh, hey, there's a Petrone right here.
Is anyone flying the jet?
Wait. Oh, right.
Because I'm C4 pizza. Claymore. C4 Claymore! Just taking control of objective Alpha.
Claymore Seymour?
Yeah.
Seymour!
Seymour! Sure. Okay, I'm concerned. I saw a hovercraft go behind a rock, and then it didn't come back out. Oh, he got off of the swimming, little bitch. Fuck you.
Hand to our flyover the middle point, quickly.
Did you place a claymore here, Jeremy?
Yeah, I did it again.
I see C4, I don't see any claymores.
But the claymore's
came
back.
From that angle, unfortunately.
What you should do is you should plant the claymore facing down the steps, on the steps, so the fucking thing, they just kind of walk over and don't see it.
Oh, he tried to launch a TV at me, but not before I swat him.
But did you see it? The TV hit you and then disappeared
and
then exploded.
It did damage. How do you not stick onto you, Andor? The pilot's bad.
Do rockets and stuff do, like, actual, like, roadkill type damage? Or
yeah.
Do they only do explosive damage?
No,
I'm pretty sure
they
only do explosive.
If they hit you, they do damage.
They do damage, but I'm pretty sure they do explosion damage.
Yeah, from. Yeah.
But. What is sniper?
So, it wouldn't work.
Where
like
is sniper? Oh, he's above!
It wouldn't work like a
fucking Korean!
No.
I hear helicopter. Oh, it's ours.
What
shit,
do you mean, what the fuck? You were. He was running straight towards me.
Hey, you
wanna
drive?
Like
you can drive. Yep, alright.
I hit you in parachute.
You should say that you hit him while parachuting.
It's parachute. Reread that.
It's adorable! That's like my fourth or fifth. Oh yeah, what is that?
Alt
what
15.
Is that?
Alt 15. Oh no, there's mines in chat. It's the same exact emblem. It's the same exact thing.
Chat mine, please.
Oh god, I'm in some nerd helicopter.
Hold left, it's 1-5 on your numpad.
They got
alt 1-5.
You have to hold alt 1-5, release alt.
Gotcha.
Oh!
It's
oh.
The only thing that works, too. Everything else is a question.
Yeah.
No, pound sign and cent sign work. I don't remember what they are.
And yen work.
And yen. All currency works, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah, simoleons, man.
And F. With
what's
the squiggly line at the bottom.
Yeah,
it's 1-5-7.
Whoops, I accidentally made this, guys.
Oh, that's a sad thing. That's not yen, that's euro.
That's pound.
That's pound.
That's euro pound. No, this is pound.
Oh god, I knew you were gonna type a hash
today. Help me.
That's pound.
Oh, they're all over the point again. It's in the A91 battle pack. Ooh, IRNV.
Pound,
like
pound,
that.
Pounds.
Seven pounds. Spawn on me if you can.
Oh my.
Why is Alt 158 just the letter P? Como? Jeremy Como?
Upside down custom mark is 168, I think.
What
favorite pony.
Which phony would you fuck in her pony pussy? It's very specific.
Why is it gonna be a her?
My favorite pony would be Arcanine, most def.
Fuck you, Jack.
I'm more of a Rapidash.
Oh my god!
It's actually
they all fell for it.
Arcanine is not a pony.
That's
yeah,
evolved
Rapidash,
Growlithe.
Though.
Yeah, no, but you said Arcanine.
I said Arcanine, he said Rapidash, and I'm saying that my man's was better because it's actually not a pony.
There's no ammo up here, there isn't, then.
Arcanine's the legendary Pokemon?
No, Arcanine's
the dog. No, it's the evolution
the
of Growlithe.
It's the evolution of Growlithe.
No. The legendary Pokemon, I think is what he's called. Like, you know how, like, Pikachu's the mouse Pokemon?
I don't fucking remember that shit, are you kidding me? Also, I never used...
Watch out, Hagrid,
I never
used... Red still.
I know one of them is, like, some non-legendary Pokemon is just called the legendary Pokemon.
Also, I never used Growlithe or Arcanine because everybody knows that the best fire kind is actually unironically Rapidash.
Let me
Gen
check the
1 because Rapidash can learn Toxic and Fire Spin, and you can be Hitler because Rapidash is also incredibly fast. And I think can also learn Agility.
I'm checking the Pokedex on my phone. Hang on.
Ah, damn.
Ouch.
Gen 1 is such a busted ass game. Like the fucking leech seed toxic bug.
What number is Arcanine?
I'll remember.
You should know.
Like 40 something? I wanna say it's 44.
Those are my goals.
It's not 40, I don't think. I think it's higher. Like way higher.
Oh baby! Oh baby!
We're just all falling for it. These guys are all dumb.
Growlithe is 58, Arcanine is 58.
I only need to kill or my Mizen. I don't even know how you pronounce that word. That's not real.
It doesn't have a symbol.
Do you mean your Mizen?
Mizen
French?
Motherfuckers.
Oh, I have a claymore left. Sweet.
That is the dumbest thing I've ever seen. If you're doing that lean thing and you throw a grenade, it doesn't lean you out when you throw the grenade, like shooting.
Yeah! Did you see my straw hit? It hit right next to me.
Battlefield 5, Spaceballs Edition.
Let's guess what Battlefield 4 bugs that were fixed before.
Black screen. Black screen.
Yeah, okay, sorry. It's
fine. Black screen.
Walking through walls.
That shit that we just did.
Yeah, I'm glad that works. That, like, I can't believe I discovered that completely by accident. It's great.
Base squad, guys.
Oh yeah, I'm done with Battlefield for now.
Yeah, me too.
It was great fun.
What is it, anime time? Or bedtime?
No.
It's 3 in the morning.
It's not anime time. It's time for me to get drunker and play Stalker, actually.
Why
did you stop getting drunk?
Why Stalker, of all things? Just a random...
Because I've been playing COP.
I've been playing...
Stalker is a New Year's game because it marks the first, like, AAA title that went on $5 Steam sale over New Year's.
Oh, shit.
It was more like a AA or a single A kind of title.
Wow,